today. This shit, it might stop a missile.